When you are given this electrical diagram for testing the continuity and the insulation resistance test, like you have to name it as you as the it's required for naming it. So here I started with this one, this and this one, so each has its own. So from here you can see this one is the main DB, so it supply this one and this one. So when you're going to do your continuity test, you have to know how many wire go through here. So because this one is a three phase, there's five wires here, three life and neutral and earth, so it's going here. So you're going to do the same thing. Here is a single phase. Single phase has three wires, life, neutral and earth goes here. So and then it's also distributed to the light. So you're going to name it from main DB to DBB, and then you write the color of these wires, red to red. That means you're testing from here, the red wire that comes here, and then you multimeter. One lead will be here and the other one will be here for red. The blue, you test one lead will be here, also the other lead will be here for blue, and then test if it's continued, then test the yellow like that. All this one you have to do the same thing. So you have to do this one and this one, this one and this one, this one and the lights, this and the lights. Then you are done with this one. So you will have 1, 2, 3, 4 that coming out from the main DB, and then you go to this one. You have to test this and this, this here and this here. So you have to go join to join. So this is the switch, you just leave it because it's only one wire here that comes in. It's a live wire. So the neutral and the earth goes through the light, depend whether it's a metal or non-metal. So you also have to go do this one as well. Here to here, say DB to light, DB to black, DB to control to motor, DB to isolator. So here is how you're going to do it. So when you write it on a paper, you will write it like this. As you can see from here, we have a continuity between main DB to DBA. So the DBA is this one, main DB to DBA. So here, from here to here, it's a single phase. So we're going to have red wire, blue wire, and the green wire. So these are for single phase from here to here. Just how to write this one. And then you continue, main DB to DBB. So your DBB is this one. So it's applied by this one from the drawing, as you can see from here to here. So because it's three phase, you're going to write the red, yellow, blue. So one lead will be on the red wire from the input and the output. Input, output, input, output, input, output. Also here, input, output. One lead from here, one lead on the one wire. These are the DBs. I've been supplying the plugs. And also you'll continue on DB for the main DB. You'll have how many for this one? 1, 2, 3. four. So we'll have four, and that's coming from the main DB. So we'll get 1, 2, 3, 4. So then we are going to do on the DBA, check where DBA, how many does it supply. So DBA supply 2, but we're going to have DBA and this one, this one to this one. This can be an element, anything that has an element, supply this one, and then we have to to this one, and then also. So we're going to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4 DBA. So as you can see from here, DBA is 1, 2, 3. We have 3 on DBA. Go in the plugs. Okay. Then we'll continue here for DBB. You can see from here you have 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5. We'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is for continuity test. From as you can see, this we are doing continuity test. You have to check wire to wire, the output, input, and like that. So you have to check each and every one of this one. You write this, let's go there. It's 5 wire. This is 3 wire from here to here. You have 3 wires from here to here, is also 3 wires from here to here. Is an isolator, because isolator supply all these wires. So you have to, you have 3, and then also from here 3 to here. This is a plug from here to here, 3 wires. So same here, 3. But the motor has 3, is 5, because it's a motor. It's 5, 4 wires from here to here. It's 5, and then from here to here is 3, because we don't use neutral here on the motor. That's why it's like there's no neutral from a control to motor. You don't have a neutral, because you are doing the. Then let's see for the continuity. So to do a resistance test, you have to do wire to wire. It's not like you do wire to wire. So from wire, you connect one wire from red, the other leads go to the blue wire. And then you use a multimeter, mega tester here. You test between this, test between this. The insulation resistance is between the insulation. So to test between the insulation, you have to connect wire to wire, not the same wire as a continuity test. So this for main, we'll have 3. One in red, one in blue. One in red, one in green. One in blue, one in green, and then you write the values here. So this must be one above 1 mega ohm. Above 1 mega ohm. If it's not above 1 mega ohm, you write it not accepted. I didn't write the other things, because you can write accepted, and then you write your reason not accepted, and then you write your reason. Everywhere you have to be 1 mega ohm, above 1 mega ohm. If it's not, or if it says it's open line, also it's okay. Open line, or L on your multimeter, it's also okay, because it's above 1 mega mega ohm is open line, is not touching, so the resistance cannot have an impact. So you'll continue to do on the three phase, as you can see from the three phase, from the DBB, from this DB, it's three phase, it's applied by three phase. This one, it's three phase one, it goes there because of the motor. We need to supply the motor with the three phase, so we have to do all the wires, so all the red to yellow, red to, so to make sure that there's no, it's all above 1 mega ohm. You have to connect all of them to test with the mega test and not with the multimeter. Then continue with this one. Then we'll continue here, writing as you can see from there. Write the C. And that will be it. So you have to make sure that when it's above 1 mega ohm in insulation resistance test, if you have a question, you just write it.